wake your ass up.
I love mornings with Msokoloko. Weekdays, 6 to 9 a.m. on Kakasi FM.
Kakasi FM, the sound of the city on the line. We're joined by the Minister of Sports and Recreation, Baba Fikile Mbalula. Welcome to the show.
Well, good morning. Nabalaleli bonke bekhakhazi. Ngaze ngafika ngesikhathi esimnandi sengikhuluma nje ukukhulunywa umphetho nje.
Have you read the letter from Ntsiki Mazwai?
Lo letter le ibhalwe PR company yakhe. Umphetho aqale wawukhuluma kungithuka engithuka engilandelela. Ekhuluma ngento engekho nje emoyeni nje ngena ngendaba ka Beyonce akhuluma ngayo because ku Twitter yami ngiyengathi happy birthday Beyonce wangena lapho ngisho ungathukelwa nje ukuthi happy birthday kumuntu ingaqhomananga nawe lo nto leyo kubantu abaningi abangaka abagcwele emhlabathi lonke.
So you feel ukuthi lento ayenzayo uNtsiki is just her trying to get attention and using your name?
Most definitely. Akakhulumi ngomsebenzi wami lapha, akaqali futhi ukungithuka. Wavela waqala kulo nyaka uphelile about the same thing about Beyonce and distorted it. Despite the fact that I explained ukuthi azange ndamema uBeyonce, she was actually the idea by the people who are organizing the sports awards. Yahlala nami ngisho nasemingcwabeni abantu bacula ngami abangangifuni ukuthi ngingu-Minister Beyonce ngayiyeka ke injalo uyabona.
Okay.
So the fact of the matter is that lezinto azikhulumayo in reality azikho.
Okay. We actually have uNtsiki on the other line. UNtsiki, you seem to have not had a chance to speak to the minister direct, and we are presenting
Thank you with a chance.
Much. Yeah. Address the minister.
Mr. Minister, I'd just like to clarify one thing. I've never sworn at you. It's not in my nature to swear at people, but I do point out things that make me feel uncomfortable. And clearly, it has made me feel uncomfortable that you are constantly pushing American artists ahead of us. And I feel as if you can use your platform to encourage our youth to be excited by our own. So for you to get defensive and start swearing at me and having campaigns on Twitter, it's really counter development. As a young person in this country, I feel as if, please may you use your platform to push us too. If you've got the time to say happy holidays to Beyonce, you must have the time to say happy holidays to our own as well. It doesn't feel nice for us when you do that. And it's not that I'm swearing at you, whatever. I'm just saying to you, I call fail and don't I will encourage I.
Okay. The minister would like to respond.
I would love to respond with due respect. One, in the vocal, I don't think I could my eye, it's not true. She started first and created a fake account, which in that fake account she responded as though Yimilo Okulumayo in that particular fake account. Number two, she started in a timeline, you can go and check, insulting me about adultery and that I'm very useless. I'm actually attending funerals in Zabanya Bantu. Which funerals have I attended in South Africa, Mzo, except to address a funeral Zabanta Baku spot? Yamandi is fucking Wade Niabantu or Lucas Rate, Bumamaga Lucas Rate, and Yena Gupilap. Unchala Yonke Londoguti, I'm on Peto because Makuluma Ubuntu, Nomsevenzi Nguenzayo. Umuntu makeselekele umsebenzi wami ukuthi ngifike ngiyomkhuthaza. Akakhulumi ngomsebenzi wami engicriticize. She's trying to be very much diplomatic now and very much reasonable. She insulted me on Twitter, left and right, without any due respect. Lezi nto azishoyo ukuthi uyathukwa, akathukwa yimi, uthukwa abantu who are reacting kule nto ayishoyo.
And now, Ntsiki, wena uyithatha kuphi manje indaba yokuthi
Listen, I'd just like to clarify, I did not create a fake account. The fact that the minister has to make up stories right now is disturbing. Second of all, the swearing and stuff, my people and my following have not sworn at the minister. Instead, they've said they agree with the letter. Instead, his following are the ones that are swearing, which is a reflection of the type of energy he's putting out on his Twitter account. Because, Mina, my Twitter people are not swearing at him, actually. It's his Twitter people that are swearing at me. So we are seeing the difference in character on Twitter right now.
What can be your last word, because we are running out of time, Mr. Fikile Mbalula?
So, in the end, I show good. uNtsiki, makayeke lento yakhe ayenzayo. Ingane endiyaziyo ukuthi ikhulela kwikhaya elihloniphekile. Makayeke lento yakhe yokuhamba ukuthuka abantu nje. Makafuna ukuraisa
i-issue. You're making up stories, sir. I will always tell the truth.
What I'm just asking you, though, is that there is a point you can compete in I mean. And the reason why I respond to you, and so respond to uNtsiki because uNtsiki into ayenza yona in South Africa, yokuhloniphi abantu esebenzisa iculture engekhoyo. It's not right. And mina nginguye lo muntu lozovunya ukuthi no adistorte athukwe ngento engekho. I will keep quiet if you are attacking me about something that is real and that I know for a fact that I have done. But to attack me and use frivolous things to get to my character and my persona.
No, sir, you're just being defensive.
Mr. Mbalula, Shambe, you can take this moment and wish Ntsiki happy holidays.
Ntsiki, I wish you happy holiday.
I wish you happy holiday too, Mr. Minister,
and I hope you will give us more platforms and you will start giving away our millions. And uzokwazi ukuthi lama American wa athekayo. Sikwazi ukuthi siziqhenye ngawe ezizweni ukuthi ukwazile ukwabeka endaweni yakho ngezomculo.
Give me my platform. Stop giving it to Beyonce.
You've got the platform which you misuse.
I want to wish you a Merry Christmas, but it's a good thing that we've heard you guys talking. I think people have heard your views, and probably the best way is to have the minister writing a letter back. We'll look forward to that.
No, I will definitely write back just to clarify some of the things. But in Moya phansi yekela lendlela oqhuba ngayo akwaphu yakhona ngayo enkosi ndiyabulela Gagas
you found the sound of the city. I love morning.
Wake your ass up. I love mornings with Msokoloko. Weekdays 6 to 9 a.m. on Gagas FM.